Basically, I have discovered one website which is glambot.com. If you don't know, maybe you know, maybe not. For those who don't know what is Glambot, basically they sell skincare, beauty, makeup products like really, really, really super cheap. Now, how they sell super cheap, like I have now ordered from them a couple of times, and I'm like, I'm gonna do a video, I'm gonna show you guys where and how you can actually save money. If you wanna buy like cheaper, high quality, high end makeup, I have, for example, Milk makeup. This is matcha toner. This is like used skincare. I know it sounds crazy and everything, but they have like machines and technology that disinfect and blah 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 and everything. For example, I have lipsticks that they have some disinfecting machines or something. They basically cut, which is not used anything. Somebody was using before, but this is actually disinfected. You can see it's cut, it's nothing, like basically. So glambot.com is a used makeup website, or you can actually buy like not used makeup, full size makeup. Somebody, for example, buy makeup and they don't use, maybe they use one time, maybe they use twice. You see, basically this is like full. You guys can see this is basically full. Somebody bought, somebody got present, they don't like it, they don't want to throw away, so they send it to them, to Glambot. They do inspection and everything, and then they sell, like resell on their website. So this is pump, is nothing, like no, nothing wrong. Somebody was using actually for a couple of times, you can tell, and nobody, and this person didn't like. So I want to show you guys what I bought. This I bought for the first time, first shipping. Basically I had two shipments. This was first shipment. I paid $7.60, and then I bought from the first shipping. Everything comes in like regular simple envelope and comes in the little like this bubble wrap bags. So this one, and it comes also like sealed like this, so you know that nobody used before after they disinfected. Basically you open like that, and this is Givenchy lipstick, guys. I paid $13.50. Givenchy, you know guys, is around I think $30. So Givenchy, this is the newest their collection lipstick. Ooh, and I haven't tried yet, and you can tell guys that this is cut, is actually even disinfected from the sides. Now if you're like, oh this is gross and everything, everything like legal, they have like a license and everything, this is not something that you're gonna get infection or anything. So this kind of website, glambot.com, is really, really affordable, and it's really good for those who want to save. So this was from my first shipment, $13.50, $7.60. And from second shipment, which came in this bag, actually, each of the products come in this bubble wrap bag. And so, Milk Matcha Tea Toner. I love this toner. It's really, really good. Like, after I shower, I apply on my face, and it's so moisturizing. Like I feel it is so moisturizing, I love it. So good. It's no smell, I like when it's no smell because it's no fragrance. Then next item that I got two Tarte lipsticks. This color, I love it, like kind of pinkish, not strong pink, like kind of pinkish, I don't know, rosy color. Then I got this lipstick. So for this I paid $10.60 because this is almost like full size. And this one I paid $8.50. This is also a lot. $8.50 color. I love this kind of color. I like this really, really much. And then I got NARS lipstick. NARS, I paid $10.50. Come on guys, where you can find NARS lipstick for $10? Over here. Oh, it's very similar. This is a little bit like more towards like orangey, brownish undertone. I like this, really, really nice. This is Too Faced, and this was $11. This is, look how much, this is so a lot, like this is basically full. This is so creamy, oh my god, wow, this is super creamy, this is like wow, super creamy. I know these colors are like very similar, but these are my colors. I love like pinkish kind of rosy like this. This is really, really nice. I love this one. But they accept only high-end skincare, high-end makeup. So if you have something from high-end cosmetics and you don't use it, you can send it to them. They're gonna inspect, they're gonna send you money, and you, in this case, you can earn money. Or if you're a buyer, you can go check it out. This video is not sponsored. I pay for these items myself. I never contacted them. I never asked free stuff and everything. This is completely not sponsored, not affiliated, nothing. This is my honest kind of suggestion for you guys. If you really want to buy high-end skincare makeup, you can check out glambot.com website. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that there is a website where you can save a lot of money in case you didn't know. So yeah, that's it guys for today. I love you so, so much, and I see you in my next video. Bye. Oh, Sophie is with me. Ah. Tell guys, right? And people say cats don't have feelings, they don't care. Look at this, what's happening here. Look at this, she loves me.